My name is Ramadan Hemaida. I'm a professor of decision sciences at the University of Southern Indiana, Romaine College of Business. I have been teaching with the university since 1988, so it's more than 25 years. During the fall of 2012, we learned at the College of Business that we need to teach online and put some classes online. And that reminded me with the President Kennedy mandate for landing on the moon. You know, we have to do that. I said, oh my God, we have to do it. And I looked at my recording from a productive system approach, meaning I need to see what's the input, what is the transformation process, what is the output. The transformation process is what I needed to concentrate on, because the input includes maybe my lectures, my books, and whatever material that I have. But how to transfer this or transform this into an output that would be suitable for the students and easy to understand. The most important thing is to really prepare for that. Preparedness is the most important thing. And selecting the right tool, the right program, the right recording to your lecture, that is the critical. You know, this Educreation is really amazing application. But Panopto is fantastic. I mean, you can do things that, whatever you want, you can do it there. You can edit, you know, before you put your lectures. You can edit any mistakes, you can add, you can delete. So it's really, and it's not hard to do it. Preparing your notes, have your notes nicely. I had to retype all my notes so I can present them in nice, usually write with my hand. So I tried to avoid that in case some of the students on the recording could not see my handwriting, could not understand what I wrote. So I had to retype things. So that was time invested, and it was worth it to do that. I'm really happy that I did that. It helped me too to go over and revamp my notes as well. So that was a really good idea. So I think when you're teaching online, you really need to interact with your students all the time. This is very important. And I do this almost on a daily basis. I check, and I have something for my students to interact among themselves. And I check that I don't have to be with them and I don't interact with them. It's me, as I call it, mingle with your classmates. I don't have to be with them. I don't have to tell them. If I see there's a problem, I can see from their interaction.